ridiculous. The Interpol site isn't connected to the computers at the station. Why should I have to come all the way downtown to research this Juanita woman? Oh, God. I hope everyone is okay in Mexico. Maybe they left me a message. I should throw this away. How could you? I love you. Loved you so much. Why will you hurt me this way? Who's playing the radio so loudly?
Señor, wait. Yes, I've been on the phone for what seems like hours. I'm calling from the United States, and I'm trying to get information on the whereabouts of my family. No, look, I'm a police officer, too. I should have contacted the FBI, but I thought I'd go straight to the source. I've been trying to get a hold of my brothers, but I can't get through. Yes. Yes, he's a police officer, too. He may have checked in with local officials. Thank you. I'll appreciate any information you can give me. You have my number, right? Gracias. Oh, God. They all have to be okay.
Loma? Please hear what I have to say. We can't let it end like this.
For me?
Who else? I only give roses to the woman that I love.
They're beautiful. Why don't you go find Fancy and give them to her?
Paloma, if you just give us a chance, I am sure that we can work out our problems together.
No, I'm done. I'm tired of listening to your excuses over and over again. It's just tiring to listen to you rehash them. My family's in danger, and I don't even know where they are.
I'm sure they're okay.
I'm not. They could be hurt or... No, I just go. I can't deal with you and my family at the same time. They're more important right now. Get out. Just leave.
Catorce muertos fueron encontrados en la Ciudad de México.
This Juanita woman is worse than the devil.
Paloma.
Noah, why are you still here? I'm trying to work. This is a major investigation. Just don't!
Paloma, I recognize that you're trying to be the officious cop here, but I know you. I can see that you're upset. I'm not going to leave you when you're like this.
Anyone will be upset if they read Juanita Vasquez's history.
I know that you are scared for your family. Paloma, I can see it, but this is no time for you to be alone.
No, please. Just stop.
Let me stay. Maybe I can do a little bit of good, right? I mean, I wanted to. I wanted to go down to Mexico, and I wanted to help out, but your brother wouldn't let me.
Can you blame Luis? You're not his favorite person at the moment, remember? He caught you kissing Fancy.
I wasn't kissing Fancy. Fancy was kissing me.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
It's true. I tried to get her off of me, but she wouldn't take no for an answer.
Why is it that you always keep blaming Fancy and say you had nothing to do with
it? It's the truth, Paloma.
Come on, Noah. That's enough. It's understandable that you still love Fancy.
I don't.
So. Right. You just keep accidentally finding your tongue down her throat. Just do us a favor and admit to yourself that you still love her. Maybe you guys can work things out. But just leave me out of it, okay? You make me feel stupid and second rate, and I won't feel like that anymore. I just won't. I don't have time for your nonsense. I need to track them down and make sure they're okay. Go.
Well, then let me help out. You know, I can make calls. I can do internet searches. I mean, I speak a little bit of Spanish. I can do anything. Paloma, you really shouldn't be here alone. You shouldn't be going through this alone. I'm worried about your family too, Paloma, because one day I want them to become my family. The day that you become my wife.
Stop this. Just stop. You need to go. Please, just go.
I can't.
Do you want me to call another police officer? Get out! Yes, please get back to me as soon as possible. Goodbye. The FBI is just as disorganized as we are. Get off of that thing. You hurt yourself. I told you to go home, and I meant it.
I can't leave you, Paloma. I love you too much.
You're making a fool of yourself.
You are upset and worried. I just want to be here for you.
So frightening me half to death is your idea of trying to comfort me. Go home.
Please talk to me.
Nice shine, huh?
Go away.
Oh, Paloma, won't you sigh for me? I'm a-hanging here above the streets to show my love for thee.
Okay. That's enough.
Do you like my song?
No. I've heard cats with better voices. Now leave.
If you say so.
I do.
But I'm not giving up on you, Paloma.
Don't waste your time. Why are you still here?
The rope's stuck.
Okay, then jump.
I might kill myself.
And don't make a big mess on the street. Blood attracts flies. And by the way, if you need help, call Fancy.
I don't want Fancy. I want you.
Why can you understand that I don't care what you want? I want you to go away now.
No! Oh, Tabitha! Oh my God, my brother's dead!